2017 Diwali will be a special one for Karan Johar, as he's going to celebrate it with his two little munchkins, Roohi and Yash. Karan is extremely excited for his children's first Diwali. When the director was asked about the same, he said,
Well, it's going to be pretty much family driven. I'm very excited that it's Yash and Roohi's first Diwali. पहली बार वो शायद हमारी दिवाली पूजा जो होती है वो आएंगे ऑफिस पे एंड इट्स अ बिग मोमेंट फॉर अस एंड फॉर द फैमिली.
Roohi and Yash were born through surrogacy. Karan named them after his parents' name. While Yash is Karan's late father's name, Roohi is inspired by his mother, Hero Johar's name. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.